Hi everyone, it's me, Ms. Calvin from Faith Preschool, and today I have a special Mother's Day book to share with you. It's called Snuggle Puppy. And I picked this book because it's about the love between a mama dog and her baby dog. And I also picked this book because it was a favorite of my daughters when they were little. Okay, this is a musical book, so put your listening ears on and I'll turn on the music. Snuggle Puppy.
Well, I have a thing to tell you and it won't take long. The way I feel about you is a kind of a song. It starts with an ooh and ends with a kiss. And all along the middle it goes something like this. It goes, ooh, snuggle puppy of mine. Everything about you is especially fine. I love what you are, I love what you do. Fuzzy little snuggle puppy, I love you. I say, ooh, snuggle puppy of mine. Everything about you is especially fine. I love what you are, I love what you do. Ooh, I love you. Well, I wanted just to tell you and it didn't take long. The way I feel about you is a kind of a song. I started with ooh, I gave you a kiss. I hope you liked the middle, now we'll end like this. We go, ooh, snuggle puppy of mine. Everything about you is especially fine. I love what you are, I love what you do. Fuzzy little snuggle puppy, I love you. I say, ooh, snuggle puppy of mine. Everything about you is especially fun. I love what you are, I love what you do. I love you.
Okay, remember to tell your mamas that you love them, and bye-bye. Mwah.